So, hey guys, what's going on? Welcome to my Let's Play. I'll be continuing with this game called Super Princess Peach off the Nintendo DS. I am completely playing with a totally different emulator this time, guys. Simply because the other emulator, especially with Area 2, was really, really glitchy for some reason. I don't know why. But I run into this emulator, and it seems to be doing just fine with this emulator. Except Area 3. For some reason, this one has a problem with Area 3, so I have to use the other emulator for the Area 3. So I'm sitting here bouncing back and forth like a pinball with these emulators trying to get this game recorded here. And I don't even want to talk about the save files. I was wondering if they was going to work. They actually work, but the problem is they're in a different format. They have a different file extension. So, you can take that file from the other game, from the other emulator, which is a, it was a DSV or DVS file it was. Well, anyway, whatever. If you take that file from the other emulator, and you change the extension on it, you'll be able to play it. No problem. Oh, crap. No problem whatsoever. Another thing, if you play the same game but it has a different name, all you have to do is just rename that game, or rename the file, the save file to that game. I'm sitting here talking too much is what I'm doing. I'm just gonna be quiet. You can use the same saves as long as the game you're using is the same name as the save file, and on this one you just change the extension on it. That's it, and you're good to go. Another thing I don't like about this emulator, you don't have the option to make the picture a little sharper, like you do the other one, the Desmume emulator, if I'm pronouncing that right. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Alright, so we're going to go down this pipe right here, if I remember correctly. Yeah, knock you out. I'll take that. Ooh, yeah. Knocked him out. Knocked him out good. Ooh, yes, another toad. So that makes, what, already? All right, something's not right. I don't know, guys. I've been going back and forth with these emulators. I might have got the wrong save file. Did I get three of them already? Oh. All right, so I'm gonna go over there. I'm just gonna jump. Oh my god. Oh. Aha! Okay. I tried anyway. Mm-hmm. Oh, no, you don't. Ha ha. Ooh, ooh. Oh, no. Ah. You know what? I can't duck with the ball in my hand. No! Urgh. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Yes! Oh! All right. That's 50 coins. That's going to help me get my charge umbrella. Oh, yeah. Got that right. All right, on the 2-2. Oh, this is the auto-scrolling. I hate these stupid auto-scrolls. Yikes. I played this game last weekend trying to record it. I was really close putting it on YouTube. I just couldn't do it, guys. I mean, it was just so glitchy. I was like, man, I can't do that. Ooh. Well, that's, you know what? Oh, yeah, that's right. Let me get this puzzle piece. Puzzle piece number 9. I haven't even looked into that yet. You know what? I haven't even looked into it. Oh my gosh. Oh, you. What? Ah ha ha ha. Ouch! My gosh, dude. It didn't even jump. Alright, let's go up here for a minute. Good gosh, he running. Ooh. Ooh. Alright, darn it, man. Was there something up there? I can't remember. I can't remember. Doggone it. Well, here's something. Definitely. Yay! Yikes! I can't even tell if there's something down there or not. I guess not. I don't know. I want to find out, but I'm scared I'm going to... Nah. Let's not try it. I don't remember ever going down there, so I'm not going to do that. Oh, no. Not this little piece of crap. Oh, well. He'll come flying back around here. He's hard to get a hold of, though. He really is. Come on. Where you at? Come on. I gotta fly way up there at the top. There he is. Ah. Oh my goodness. Alright, you know what? Let's do this right here. What? That's it? Guys, I have got to get up there on top. Oh! See, I've got to get on him right here. Those 2 points right there, I got to get on him. Uh-oh! Alright, so let's do this again then. Oh, man. Alright, get a heart. Alright. Yeah, that wasn't nothing. Come here, you little. Ooh. Sheesh, kaboom. Oh my God, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, come on. Go, 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 go. Doggone you. Okay, cool. Let me fall down a hole. All right. Oh, yeah, that's right. I gotta. Yeah, see that was the I think that was that pipe, guys. Yeah, that's what it was. I can't believe this mess. Ooh. I can't remember if I can go down there or not. Ooh! I can't go down there. Okay. Ooh, man. I just took a chance on that one. I couldn't remember. Okay, so that's the second toad. Cool. Ooh, boy. Oh, another one. Yay. Alright, cool. Oh, come on! No, that was a star. That was a star, guys. No, Mm-mm. You've got to be kidding me. I ain't got enough to go back up there, I don't think. There's the pipe right there that... Oh my goodness. Oh, I do. Just enough. Alright, let's make this happen, guys. Or not. Look at that down there. See how glitchy it is? Oh, boy. These emulators, I swear. Oh, good deal. There we go. There we go, guys. I'm going up there this time. We're going to make it happen. Alright. My gosh. Well, I'm taking some chances, ain't I? You've got to be kidding me, man. You have got to be kidding me. What's so hard about getting in the pipe? Oh my god. So I'm gonna have to jump. Alright, gotta make it happen this time, guys. Gotta make it happen. Alright, I'm done. I'm done with this. Get him away. I've got to go get this thing filled back up and I'll come back. Can't believe that. Oh, wow. Oh, what am I doing? No! All right, guys, so I'm doing horrible. Doing horrible. Yay! There we go. Let's go back out of this joker. Wow. I'm getting in a hurry here. Alright, here we go, guys. Alright, for the, was it the fifth time? No, I'm not going yet. No. You ain't get me going yet. Oh, yay! Oh, crap. Okay. Okay. No, I was just thinking, I would hate to see her dress after this game. It has to be all ripped up. Alright, so, I'm gonna go down here. Now we gotta, okay. Back out. Ooh, why I keep forgetting about that stupid thing. There it is. It should be, I can't remember what was down here. I think it was the second toad or something like that. Oh, the freaking wind. Oh my gosh. Oh, yes. How can I forget? And it was a toad, though. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Hmm. Hmm. Oh, I turned around. All right. Oh, I already got full vibe energy or whatever you want to call it now, anyway. I gotta find out what's over there. Shoot. No! Oh, puzzle piece, okay. Oh, ouch, that hurt. Got it. Uh-oh. Crap. Look at that right there, guys. I have got... Oh, my goodness. That's not good. Yikes! How does that happen? Oh my gosh. Ooh, a heart! Yes! Okay, so let's go down one of those pipes. That's probably what's gonna happen. I forget. Oh my gosh. Nope! Ugh!
Oh my god.
You've got to be kidding me. I'm sorry, guys. I'm just horrible tonight. I don't know what's going on here. Oh my gosh. I'm only on 2-3, and it's already took me, what, 20, almost 30 minutes. Not good. Oh, screw that thing. I ain't going with it. Oh my gosh. Alright, so I got. Okay, so I don't have to. You got to be kidding me, really? Oh, crap. Alright. Well, I could at least use those coins. I want that charge umbrella. Oh, man. Oh, come on now. Yikes. All right, let's try that first pipe. And then, don't you come back. Oh my gosh. Can I go down the pipe? Ah, oh, I can't go down the pipe. Ooh. That messed him, that made him mad just a little bit. Just a little bit. He'll be alright though. Mmm. Okay. Yikes. Yikes, yikes, yikes. Oh, you got to be kidding me. Oh. Tell you what, this force is whooping my butt. All right. And now I got to get right there on that stupid, Yes. Okay, so that's the last toad, guys. I'll take that. Oh. Alright, so we got this one and the next one, and we'll be done with this. So, uh-oh. I remember this. This is no joke. I ain't even gonna try for the coins. But I will do it for that, though. Yikes. Oh, puzzle piece. Alright. Mini game. Good deal. Whoa, where'd you come from, little fella? Hold on a second. Alright, so. No, I gotta get up there. Oh, look at that crap. Oh, you gotta be kidding. Oh, shoot. All right, so we gotta get up there. Well, I know that's why those things come out of the pipe now. Help you refill your vibe gauge up. Alright, so we gotta crawl all the way across this joker. Oof! Mm-hmm. Ooh, boy. Yikes! He got me. I admit it. He got me. What? Okay, I'm not putting up with that. What was this? Oh, okay. So I gotta use the fire, supposedly. Oh, I'm out. Hold on a second. Hold on, I can fix that. Sheesh. Whoa! Man, what in the world is that thing, dude? Alright, so let's burn these little bats. Oh, okay. Darn, man. Great, another stinking wood mill, and I don't have no, Oh boy. Alright, so each time. Whoa! I can't. One more. Yeah, figures. Alright. Yay, another toad. Man, I can't go down. Why they put that pot there? Oh. Alright, let's get the heck out of here. Alright, okay, I gotta go to... Oh no. What if I can hit that thing right there? Yeah, okay, good deal. Oh, come on. There we go. Ooh! I'll take that. Uh-oh, here he comes back. Oh boy. Yikes. What if I gotta carry that thing over here? Yep, of course. All right, guys, what's up there? Oh, man, I know that there's got to be something up there. Darn it, I know that there's some. I got three toads, though. There can't be nothing really. Okay. Oh man, come on. Yikes! Oh! Man. Uh-oh. Okay, let's cry across this thing. No! Ooh! Ooh! Really? Oh boy, that guy right there is going to get it. Oh, he's going to get it. All right. This is not working in my favor. It is not. Guess what, dude? I'm gonna use you to fill my doggone gauge up because you wanna be stupid. Alright? How about that? Okay. And then I gotta set these stupid things on fire. All for a stupid toad.
Okay,
whatever. Oh, check that out down there, guys. Oh, man. I get a puzzle piece. I get... Shoot, man. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, you know what? I could have... Can I... It's all right. It's all right. I will get those two pieces, huh? Okay. Oh, don't even. Oh, don't even. Don't you even do this to me now. Come on, man. Really? Oh, no. Sorry about that, guys. That's crazy. There, I ain't gonna say nothing. Ooh. Oh my God! I just happened to jump. Hey, come here. Please. Well, I got two more toads and. I've got to be very careful, guys, because... All right, cool. I need some energy bad. What I'm going to have to do... I need more energy than this. I need at least two hearts. I don't remember what's coming up. Very odd enemy awaits you. So I'm finna. All right, so this is the boss coming up, and I'm missing a toad. And I have a feeling. That's perfect. This is great. There he is right there. That's the last one. Am I going to have any enemies? Gosh. All right. I think that'll do it, guys. Let's go do this. Hell yeah, yeah. Yeah. Oh, I gotta get up there. See ya. There's another stupid pipe, and I guarantee you, I can't go down a stupid thing either. Watch. I can't remember. I told you. I think this is it right here, guys. Ooh! Maybe not. What could possibly be over here? I can't remember. Ooh! Oh, okay. No, we're good. We're good. I got three toads. We're good. Oh, I think I should be able to get the charge umbrella now. I think I need to go into that shop. The only thing, I don't remember how to do it. Okay, here we go. Oh yeah, I got plenty. Charge umbrella is yours. Yay! I'd like to buy another, I don't know if you can buy other hearts. I don't know how people on YouTube get like 4 hearts, 5 hearts, or whatever. I'm gonna find that out too, doggone it. Oh, just take all my money. Yeah, just take all my stinking money. Alright, so, Okay, well, I got you. Whatever. Turn to pay. Guys, I don't even know what the heck I'm doing. Tough coffee. I don't need that. Okay, let's get out of this place. I don't know how you get the extra hearts. I don't know. I have yet to understand that. Alright, so we're gonna go, we're gonna fight this boss, guys. Uh-oh. I think you got us. Oh, hold up. If you don't stink and go, really, I think you gotta swirl this thing around or something. Oh my god. Go! Oh boy, how hard are they going? A little more. Okay, thank you. Oh. Alright. So, I know how to... I beat him before. He's not actually that hard, actually. I mean, actually easier than the first boss, really. All right, so we don't get the glitch on this one right here. We do on the other one. So, okay, so we're going to start Area 3 next time, guys. I'm going to have to use the other emulator this time. I can't use this one. I tried this one on the very first, like 3-1, and there's a lot of fog. But I can't see the character. The character is not. There's nothing else. There's nothing but fog there. So on this one, you can see everything. The fog is there, but you can see everything else. So, all right. That's it, guys. I appreciate you watching. I actually did more horrible this time around than I did the first time around. Seriously. Anyway, I appreciate you guys watching. And stay cool. Keep doing what you're doing, guys. And keep gaming. #1 thing, guys. All right, Bobby signing out.